Vampire Diaries writer Kevin Williamson is in the works of creating a CW series crossed between The X-Files and Buffy the Vampire Slayer. No word yet on a title.
Well, you know, speaking of Vampire Diaries, Ian started the ENS Foundation. He was inspired by the Gulf oil spill and he wants to create awareness about animal and environmental conservation.
Now that's a pretty cool cause. That's a scoop in 22. We'll see you later.